Afternoon, guys. Now, this is quite a special occasion. This is called the Maxwell House Coffee Jar Hot Air Balloon. There are special shapes. This one's from the 90s. It was made for a company called Flying Pictures. They no longer exist, unfortunately. There are a few companies out there that do specialise in special shaped hot air balloons. For example, there is Stuart, the Minion, owned by Airship and Balloon Company. I have some photographs of the times when they were in their heyday. As you can see, there's Thomas there, there's an apple, there's Babel, there's the Britannia pig. Action Man and Maps, these were all from the 90s. And this one was called the Maxwell Coffee Jar. So hopefully we'll be flying in this one tonight. I'm going to try and get some footage of actually inside the balloon so you can have a good look inside. Thanks for your help.
You might wake up to the sound of something moving past your window in the wind. And if you're quick enough to rise, you may see the floating motion of a distant pair of wings. And if the sleep has left your ears, you might hear footsteps running through.
These guys are gonna have quite a bit of surprise.
Don't be concerned.
So we've just taken off from the Obelisk Center. On the outskirts of Northampton.
With nets of wonder, I chase the bright elusive butterfly of love. You might have heard my footsteps. I called your name as I ran searching after something to believe in. You might have seen me running through the long abandoned ruins of the dreams you left behind. If you remember something, don't be concerned.
How's it feel, Jamie? Yeah, good.
It's only you. With nets of wonder, I chase.
Is this your first time in a shake, Howard? No?
I went for the cat.
On the battery, yeah. That was the launch of the Maxwell House Coffee Jar. BV, BK. See you on the land, guys. I had to show tell you this, this is Althorp House. Many will know that Princess Diana, this is her ancestral home. She's said to be buried on the island of that lake. You can just see the memorial there. And just for record, we are 1,600 feet above this, which is all legal. This is a sensitive area because there are many livestock, isn't it, Jamie?
Yeah, some want privacy because of land.
Yeah. So yeah, Althorp House, Lady Diana Spencer's ancestral home. Absolutely beautiful. Not many people can say that they've been over Althorp House at 1,000 feet in a coffee jar. Land soon, as soon as we get over this SA, somewhere over there. But yeah, it feels very strange not to look up and see a usual shaped balloon that I'm used to flying in. Yes, it's brilliant. Just coming out of the park now, so we'll be looking to land probably within the next 20 minutes, did you say, Jamie?
Yeah,
about 20 minutes.